Here she comes around this side again. Checking everything out. Go right back to where she was, I think. Checking out these bushes. You think there might be one in there? Oh yeah, checking out that roadie bush. Look at her. She's quite the hunter. I want to see if there's anybody hiding in there. She's not missing any chances here. Going back over here now. Back up on that perch, see? Where'd she go? Here she is. She's determined, I'll tell you that. She's got it figured out now. Can't figure out why those birds ain't flying, she says. They're hiding. So she just made a lap all the way around the dome and back up here again. We're getting a lot of action. See how they hunt. When they got a bird hiding, they get very persistent. They don't give up. They sit there for a while. She's looking down again. She knows they're right below her in those rocks on the inside. She wants to try to catch it. Down again. All right. See, she's not giving up. She says, I want to go in there and catch these guys. She's looking. See, she knows they're right there. She could probably see them wiggling a little bit. They might see a tail feather hanging out. But she has no way of getting them unless she goes inside. Going to take another run around the cage here. Walking around the dome. There you go. And come back up on her rock. Peeking in there again. See, that's where they're at. Now she puts her head down, she goes right in there. But she goes by it every time. Yep. She just can't figure that part out. Back over she goes. Yeah, I'm gonna walk along here now. See, you're gonna back her all the way around again.